About now, we deserve an orgasm. I think so. This is a good lesson, moms and pops. This is biology. One person meets another person. And if they like each other, they might. And that means that they might also start rubbing, as they say. And if they rubbed a dub-dub really well, and they both contribute, maybe they can both come. Maybe even at the same time. And they can both be happy, eh? It's a good thing. I hope you're taking notes here, dudes. It's a good thing. You will become popular, even if you try. It's a thought that counts, you know? And then you can do the rest later. Anyways, let's move over from biology to the religion class. See, there's a little problem. For over 1,000 years, and even still today, in feeble-minded, imbecile, medieval societies, full of dimwits, the female orgasm has and still is regarded as a craft of the devil. What do we say about that? It's a little bit of mixed response. It is a little bit tricky, huh? What are we talking about there? But let me make it very fucking easy for you. You are summoned here in front of this stage today and to this festival because it is rock and roll, bear in mind. There is no Christian rock and roll. Fuck that. You are summoned here for a mass for the Dark Lord. So right here, right now, we celebrate the female orgasm. So we're gonna do one more song, and that is about that. So will you sing it with me? Will you sing it loud and clear? A song to celebrate the female orgasm. Fantastic.